25 minutes to 8 o'clock, and now on Good Morning Jersey, the Jersey Care Inquiry is investigating suggestions sensitive witness statements have been leaked to a politician. The inquiry has emailed official interested parties, including the police and the state, asking if they leaked a witness statement to Senator Philip Bailhache. Extracts from the inquiry's email have been published on a local blog. Our political reporter Chris Rayner can tell us more. It seems as though the inquiry is taking seriously claims that Senator Bailhache may have seen confidential witness statements, Chris.
Well, that's what it looks like. Rico Sorda is a local political blogger, and he's published an email, or most of it, which the inquiry team sent out to all the officially designated interested parties, and that includes the police and the states. In the email, the inquiry asks the interested parties if they leaked confidential information to the senator.
And this all came about after a speech Senator Bailhache gave in March when the states were debating the inquiry's funding.
That's right. In that speech, and you can find it on Hansard on the Assembly website, he told the states he understood retired Deputy Police Chief Lenny Harper had submitted an 80-page statement to the Care Inquiry. The problem with that, according to the email, is that at the time of the speech, there was no publicly available record of Lenny Harper's statement, or that it might be 80 pages long. Mr. Harper's statement was distributed confidentially to interested parties the week before Senator Bailhache's speech, but at the time that wasn't public knowledge, and even now the statement remains confidential. Now, according to the email, all of this implies somebody may have leaked sensitive information.
And the email specifically asks interested parties if they leaked Lenny Harper's statement to Senator Bailhache.
It does, and they had until 7 p.m. on Tuesday this week to respond. It's not clear who's responded or how, and the inquiry won't comment.
So why does this matter?
Well, Senator Sir Philip Bailhache is an elected politician now, but from 1975 to 2009, a period the inquiry is investigating, he was a senior prosecutor before becoming bailiff, essentially the island's chief judge. Now, he's publicly acknowledged that this means he has an interest in the outcome of the inquiry, and for that reason he didn't vote in the funding debate last month, although he did give that speech urging the Assembly to block extra funding.
And what about interested parties?
Well, to be an interested party at the inquiry, it's an official designation, and those who have it have special access to inquiry documents. That's on the condition of confidentiality, and that status can be revoked. Now, we're talking about the states, the police, the Jersey Care Leavers Association, which is a victims organisation, and of course Lenny Harper.
And he's been a big figure in the historic abuse story.
Of course, one of several. He was the senior investigating officer when the Hodler Garin abuse story broke in 2008. He retired not long after his boss, Graham Power, was controversially suspended. And it's quite possible the circumstances of those departures will be examined by the inquiry. At that time, Senator Bailhache was head of the island's judiciary, so any potential links then or now are being very closely scrutinised.
So what do all these players have to say about the email on Rico Sorda's blog?
Well, we've asked the states if its interested party status extends to Senator Bailhache. We've had no response. By email, Senator Bailhache has told us he has not seen Lenny Harper's statement. Lenny Harper says Senator Bailhache is trying to discredit and intimidate him. And if the Senator has seen the statement, he shouldn't be talking about it publicly.
Whether he's an interested party or not, he should not be talking about the statements in the way that he did do. If he's an interested party, he has breached the confidentiality conditions of the Committee of Inquiry. If he's not, then he and the person who supplied him with details of the statement are also both in breach. I mean, it was a clear attempt to intimidate, which didn't succeed, I have to tell you.
That was Lenny Harper. Now, we've contacted the inquiry, but they won't comment.
Chris Rayner, thank you very much. That's BBC Radio Jersey's political reporter there. We'll bring you more on that story if and when we get it. Jersey's Care Inquiry is investigating suggestions that Senator Sir Philip Bailhache has seen confidential witness statements. The Senator told BBC Radio Jersey that he hasn't.